back. Yeah, we're eating breakfast. Shock, oatmeal, bananas. And we're late to school. Shock. But, you know, I decided. I was thinking, would I rather be late to school barely or be late anyways, but be later? Right, so today, I'm looking pretty shiny, you know. So today, got a haircut appointment today after school with the homie. And then I'm gonna make ads. I set up like a little area and can make ads in my room. Since I forgot to do it at Ian's, watch yesterday's video. Probably not yesterday, I don't know if I'm gonna post this today or not, but watch the last video. Check out the homie's YouTube channel, just dropped his first video yesterday. I'll try to put it in the description if I remember. But yeah, today is mostly just basic work. I'm gonna be working on the copy on my website, copy on my ads, and then I'm gonna be actually making more ads because I desperately need to, because I'm not running anything right now. That's the plan.
I may have just created the greatest ad that I've made thus far, and I'm super, super happy with it. It didn't take me long. So, it's 7 o'clock. I'm gonna try and go to the gym and then hopefully bang out one more ad. But somehow I don't think that's gonna happen, but we're going to the gym. Lads, finished the gym, leg day, not fun. We're gonna go home, hit the shower, and we'll see. So I showered, ate, watched a little bit of YouTube. It's 10 o'clock, I'm so tired for some reason, I'm going to bed. So tomorrow's a busy day. Let's get to it. That was ass, I didn't like that. Let's get to it, what the fuck?
I'm late. Alright, so we got a couple things on the menu today. We got to make a new ad. We gotta work on copy. And I found a new product. I've already imported it to the store, but I have to like work on the description and the media and stuff. Gotta do all of that. Gotta go to the gym. And just some random stuff, I guess. All right, so we finished school a little bit ago. I just stopped at Ralph's. Got me some chicken, whatever that is. Some pork egg rolls. I couldn't decide between pork and chicken. And then I was like, wait, I'm Lithuanian. So I went with pork. And we got fettuccine Alfredo with chicken and broccoli. As you can see, I don't cook. I do cook some things, but frozen foods, man. What more can I say? They're good. So we're gonna head home and then eat, gym, work. So just got back from the gym. That fettuccine Alfredo was horrendous. I still ate it, but not gonna get it again. I got this thing to change colors. I didn't know it changed into that color. So now I'm gonna create another ad and then I have to create the ad set.
Boom! This is the ad set. We got it done. You know what I'm saying? Didn't take long. We got two ads in set, not bad. Definitely an improvement, but I think I still have room to improve 100%, mostly on the copy. The video's all right, it's not bad, definitely room for improvement, but I just wanted to get something out there. So maybe, who knows, if they work, we'll get tons of sales. So hopefully that's what happens. As you can see, hold on, let me move this. I was vibing to some lo-fi Tuesday vibes, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm gonna wait for these to be approved, do some House of University stocks probably, and yeah, tomorrow's another just gym work, easy. Hopefully we get some sales.